I walk to school with my best friend. Surprise, surprise, she's late again. She's got a glove, she wants me in. Don't think I've ever raised a pen. I'll consider it sure. No fan of literature. Books with less pictures than words leave me a little bit bored. Hey, they promise cupcakes, so it's a chance that I'll take. Four gorgeous girls await me. Okay, I think that I'll stay. Sayori's aloof and QK. Natsuki's sweet and cute. Yuri is deep and brooding. Monica's brains and beauty. There's a festival needs planning. Swear I won't leave them hanging. So many clubs to rattle us. I guess it's just the five of us. Just the five of us. We can make it if we try. But each day that passes by is tearing pages from my mind. Just the five of us. No escaping if I try. Though these maidens may seem kind, there's something going on behind. They look so sad and lonely. I sold my soul for poetry. This hell is members only. Why did I say okie dokie?
Anger, anger, out, out, anger.
I'll walk to school alone again. I'm not a guy with many friends. I got no club, I've time to spend. So I read manga and stay in. I run into Monica. Says that I should just join hers. It's a club for books with words. But they need some more members. I say okay, I'll come along, but just one day. But just you try to get away. Three gorgeous girls beg you to stay. Natsuki's brutish cutie. Yuri is too into me. Monica's brains and beauty. It's almost festival time. But say we're cutting it fine. The task may seem laborious. I wonder where Sayori is. I guess it's just the four of us. Just the four of us. We can make it if we try. But each day that passes by is tearing pages from my mind. Just the four of us. No escaping if I try. Though these maidens may seem kind, there's something going on behind. They look so sad and lonely. I sold my soul for poetry. This hell is members only. Why did I say okie dokie? Well, I'm back at school again. Monica's my only friend. Monica's my everything. My beginning and my end.
Wait a second. When are the girls here?
No.
Monica, loop and kooky. Monica, sweet and cute. Monica, deep and brooding. Monica, brains and beauty. Monica, sees right through me. Monica, all that you need. Monica, all that you need. Monica, all that you need. I'm not an ugly guy, but I can't understand why she'd be so utterly in love. She'd leave her clubmates to die. Monica's obsession is ominous, to be honest. Omnipotent goddess, concocting demonic sonnets. I could delete her, but I never could harm Monica. So I'm trapped here forever. Where's my harmonica? Never thought I'd get it, girl. Literally out of this world. Guess she controls the universe. Looks like it's just the two of us. Just the two of us. In this classroom in the sky, crimes of passion are just fine when enacted on AI. Just the two of us. Quite a drastic pickup line, leaving characters to die just to guarantee your mind. She seems so sad and lonely. Don't think there's any hope for me. This hell is members only. Why did I say okie dokie? Why did I?